Jeez, man. The tree's still there, that's nice. Should we take that down? But I'll take it down. Take down the final sign of oppression. Down to the flag, hey, I'm working on it. Should I get a beacon? Is it worth it? Alright, let's go get a beacon. Oh! I've got to get new maps. I have got to get new maps. Why is there a line there? I don't like that. Oh. Alright, we'll leave this here. And we'll update this one. Alright, should I go get that beacon? To remove the flag? Oh, what? Let's get the beacon. Then we're gonna remove the flag. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let's get haste 2. See how fast I can mine it now. Puffy! Puffy, join the VC! Puffy!
Eric!
Puffy!
Hi!
You're here, finally! Where are you, Puffy?
I am entering the castle.
Pok, 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 pok.
Oh, oh my god. Very fancy!
Yeah. Ooh! I had a throne there, but I've stolen it because George says it's his now, and I'm like, no, 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 it was mine.
So I like what you did with the flamingo. Sheepies? Wait, you're enslaving sheep!
Yeah. Do you have a problem with that?
Look at me! Do I have a problem with that? I'm gonna set them free.
Do you have a problem with that? If you do one.
I'm no! No!
Oh, no! Your first step on the server is by my hands, Captain Puffy.
No, by Ted's wrath.
Chat, it's great to see you all today. Let me show you exactly what Technoblade did to Lemanberg. Look at what happened to our beautiful country, chat. It's in the ruins. The grave, the Flatty Patty grave. I didn't know that got destroyed. And the Tubbo grave. The Tubbo grave is destroyed. These are ruins, chat. It's been ruined. The entire country is in shambles. We need to get to work, but beforehand, as the Secretary of State, I'm gonna build the new Lemanberg army. Let me show you guys. Let's take a look at the man for a second. Let's take a look at the man. This is the man who's done all the worst things to fucking Lemanberg, and I'm sick of it! We are making the official anti-Technoblade flag. So let's get an X, red XPNG. I don't wanna go to war with Technoblade. I am still scared of Techno. Over what happened in Minecraft Mondays. But what it takes is one man to do the difference. So what we need, chat, I want someone out there to go on Minecraft skin and replace all our heads with the butcher skin. The butcher army prevails 100 fucking percent. And new Lemanberg will rise again. Yeah! Do you see this right here? What was next, fellas? What was next? Tubbo was gonna be the president of Lemanberg. And let me tell you, Tubbo is a peaceful president. And since Tubbo has only but good intentions in mind, that means we would have came to an era of peace. But what does Technoblade want? He wants complete annihilation of government. Where are our laws? Where are the laws, chat? Are we gonna live like savages? What we're doing is completely moral after what Technoblade has done to the country. Let's pick up the chicken. We're gonna litter his base. This is psychological warfare. Do you guys know what the CIA does? The CIA does this. Hang up. Hang a pig in his base? Chat. Oh my god, I'm about to fucking die. How am I supposed to take Technoblade when I the fucking spider? Alright, so there's some work to do. There is some work to do. There's some work to do. This is gonna be propaganda. This is gonna be propaganda. When Tubbo comes on the server later, I'm going to tell him everything we have planned. We cannot fight fire with fire. We have to be diplomatic. As the Secretary of State, all we're gonna do is use psychological warfare. We need to find a pig and hang it in his base. Chat, should we just head into the wilderness for now and try and find the pig? Do you have any pigs, Tubbo?
You have any pigs? Oh, no.
Tubbo, I have plans to discuss with you. Last night, I woke up in a cold sweat. I was feeling awful, Tubbo.
Why?
Because Technoblade has ruined our land, even though it was...
Even though what?
Tubbo, I just found a pig. I woke up and I realized that Technoblade is just going to cause another war, so we have to get rid of him. You know what we got to do, Tubbo?
In the cabinet, yeah.
We got to make an army against Technoblade. He's a pig with a crown, baby! And that is awful. We are going to make the Manberg Butcher Army.
No, surely not.
Why not? Why not? We gotta kill Technoblade, Tubbo.
You know, yeah, Big Q, when I was made president, Big Q, I did say that I didn't want there to be any war.
Tubbo, listen to me. Listen to me for 1 second.
I don't want you to, like, get off track, Big Q.
No.
We've got a lot of work to do today. Remember, do you remember what I said about the hot dog van? Whether the Manberg is blown up or in our control, we rebuild it as a restaurant. So... that's what I want to do first.
You want to build a restaurant? Let's go! Let's go! A bacon-themed restaurant!
We're gonna need a butcher for the restaurant! We're gonna need a butcher! I said it!
We're gonna need a butcher! We're gonna need a butcher, baby!
We're gonna need a butcher for the restaurant!
Let's go!
It just makes logical sense. It just makes logical sense.
We're so smart! Alright. You want to know my objective? It's the following. Objective number one. Hang a pig in Technoblade's base. Objective number two, litter his base with meat. Objective number three, complete the butcher army uniforms. Our army uniforms are gonna be aprons with blood on them, like butchers.
Okay, but remember what I said about no violence? I guess deterrent is fine, but I don't want that to actually be any war. Come on, at least let us have like a new era of peace for a little bit.
Oh, absolutely. As a president, you've made your objectives clear.
I have.
Once we rebuild Le Manberg, we gotta make sure that we have the official Le Manberg army. All right?
Yeah, but we're never gonna use it.
We're never gonna initiate it. But you know what? We're gonna be the defense. All right? This country cannot handle another Wilbur. It cannot handle another Technoblade. It cannot handle any other crazy person.
Cannot handle George sleeping through the goddamn.
God, I would've. Oh, I just wanna. Oh.
I want to kick him.
Wait, go to the Twitter thing and go to show the picture of everyone streaming. Everyone has purple armor, right? And then there's Jar building a stupid house, Tubbo. So first things first, can I at least hang this pig in Technoblade's base?
Do it. Get it over with.
And then we can start rebuilding Le Manberg. I am near the portal, by the way.
Okay, well, I've just got us a bunch of diamond tools and I'm on my way back.
I'm just gonna take this pig to Technoblade's base. Completely.
Go on, just hang it there.
You're not gonna, you know, you're gonna hang. You're gonna, like, you know, social.
Hey, Big Q, I was wondering.
Okay,
if
Big
you could
Q, I need to catch up with some alerts. I'll be back in a couple seconds. Big Q?
Tubbo?
What?
My life is very yummy only for hippie people.
You okay, man?
The creeper wouldn't have killed my pig if it weren't for George sleeping through the elections. I am sick of George!
God, it always comes back to him, doesn't it?
He is. Oh my god. What if the real enemy? What if the real enemy is George?
What if George was the traitor all along and he just didn't show up to the war?
Tubbo.
Yeah?
George might literally be the traitor.
No, it was Wilbur and Technoblade. Well, Wilbur was the official traitor. Technoblade was the screw the government traitor.
You realize that There's a big chance George might have slept through it on purpose. Why didn't George show up to the war?
He was building a house. Or the
best one. No, because he knew what was gonna happen at the war, Tubbo.
Oh my god. Okay, wait, Big, you come over here. We need to set up like a little temporary place.
All right, let's do it. You know, so I asked my chat to send me anti-Technoblade propaganda. Not for now, you know, just in case just, we need
yeah,
it, Tubbo.
Okay,
just
yeah.
Just in case one day we have the need to use anti-Technoblade propaganda.
Yeah.
You know, so, what do you think? What do you think, Mr. President?
Well, we're not going to put it up and display it.
Before we get started, I just got to run a few errands. I'm going to deafen. I'm going to run a quick little errand, and then I'll help you out. We can get started
with
that.
Better not be involving a pig. Don't look at me like that, Big Q.
Now, I don't know. Am I not, dude? I'll just go deafen for 1 second. Give me 2 minutes and we'll be back. All right?
Okay.
It has to do with the pig. We're going to review the propaganda right now. We got people to submit Technoblade drawings. Let's take a look at the first one. That is excellent propaganda. Thank you. Yes! All my homies hate pigs and crowds. Butcher buddies for life! But love eating bacon. All right, Technoblade, why you should not follow him? He is against peace. Fuck George now found true! Technoblade eat babies! This is why we have to get rid of him as soon as goddamn possible. Anyways, we'll see more propaganda soon, but meanwhile...
Oh my god, this place is a little bit of a mess. We gotta start clearing it up. So, oh my god, the boxing ring. Oh man. Yeah, we're gonna have to plug up a lot of water, but I want to keep the main lake in the middle. That's like my only main thing I want to do.
Mr. President.
Hello, Big Q. Welcome back.
Yes. So, I totally wasn't looking at... Never mind.
Propaganda?
Anyways, Tubbo, I understand your vision of peace and whatnot.
Yeah.
But I'm just saying, if we were to need Technoblade propaganda, it's right there at the tip of our fingers.
Okay, but I doubt we will. Hi, Fundy.
Gentlemen! Hello!
Hey, hello! Fundy. Hi!
Hello! How's it going?
Mr. Foreman.
Wait, it's going excellent. It's funny. Let's fix this place up. Look at this mess.
What is what? Well, hold on.
Make the dismantling a lot faster.
He's just covered.
Can you remove your helmet real quick?
Why?
Oh, I just like to see your beautiful, your beautiful. All right, let's rebuild.
Yep.
Yeah. Hey, do you like my new clothes, Tubbo?
Yeah, they look great. You're terrifying. Yeah.
What?
No!
I'm glad you said it, Tubbo. I'm glad you said it.
So we're just stopping the flow of the water right now, right?
I'm removing the rubble right now. Fundy, you see that pool of water there under where the podium used to be? I just get rid of all of that water, you know?
Do you have sponge?
No.
Hey, Fundy.
Can you get sponge?
There's sponge over by the ocean monument, but Fundy, that's gonna take forever.
Hey, Fundy. Yeah, what's up?
Would you by any chance would happen to know the location of a pig mob anywhere near our current location?
We can get a zombie pigman.
Fundy, you want? I gotta tell you something quickly in private.
I feel like you're conspiring against me.
No, not in Tubbo. Okay, you want to stay here? You want to stay here while we talk about it?
No, it's fine.
Yeah, let's talk about it.
Fundy. I am sick of what Technoblade has made us do here. You realize that all of this would have been a lot easier.
I fucking Technoblade.
If George got found, it just woke up.
That's true. We also need to kill George at one point.
Yeah.
You see all this? Wilbur's fault, but Wilbur's dead. Technoblade isn't, and he's making us clean all this up. What are we? What are we? What are we, Fundy?
What are we, smoothie makers? What are we? Huh?
Do you see what I'm wearing right now?
I see what you're wearing.
Butcher apron.
Yes.
Listen, Fundy. So my first objective, all right, the Secretary of State needs to figure out, you know, all of the international relations between members with each other. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yes. Okay. Yes.
All right. So as Secretary of State, get this: psychological warfare. Objective number one: hang a pig in Technoblade's base. He wakes up in the morning, goes to his base. Ah! He says, there's a... No, he would say it. Ah, there's a pig he would say, in he my would base. Say... Yeah. Objective number two. So we gather a bunch of pork chops. We cook them. Oh, they're so tasty, Fundy. We go to his base and we fill his chest with a bunch of pork chops.
Jesus Christ, you're a maniac.
Objective number three, complete the butcher army. I told my fans to make our skins, but with butcher aprons. Because one day, maybe not now, maybe in the near future, Technoblade is gonna wanna attack us again. And if we're all dressed as a butcher army, he's gonna keep peeing and pooping and just crying.
Keep peeing and pooping! Ooh,
objective number four.
Kill Georgia Bounds! Yeah!
I like that.
I just wanna... You know, like,
guys, you are doing no help whatsoever.
No, we're strategizing. We're strategizing.
Dude,
this is very essential, Tubbo. You just don't understand. That's why you have us.
Hey, but don't worry. Though, he's the Mr. President has the last word, all right? He is our boss, after all.
True.
All right? But we're just strategizing. Fundy, but check this out.
Yep.
My fans, and I told him to make anti-Technoblade propaganda, and let me tell you something, man. Technoblade's got nothing to get a
You've
chance.
Made propaganda. I just...
Anti-Technoblade propaganda.
We love
propaganda. Is propaganda.
You know what? Let's just sit back and make this land and let Technoblade come in and destroy it all over again.
Okay.
Yeah, that sounds good, right, Tubbo?
Oh, you realize that, and this is going to be a little sensitive, but Fundy is now an orphan. His dad literally died yesterday.
Yo, listen.
Your dad died in the Lamanberg explosion.
Why?
I must remind you, Fundy.
It's been less than 24 hours. It's been. Listen, man. Listen. I came here to rebuild, not just break the last little bit of courage I have. I miss him, all right? As much as he was a crazy fucker blowing up Manberg, he was my dad, all right?
He was.
We've had back and forth conversations, and we've had some, you know, love and hate relationship, but listen.
Listen to me, Fundy.
He did.
Technoblade, what does Technoblade's bio say? You know what it says?
I don't know.
The second worst thing to happen to those orphans. The first worst thing to happen to you is Wilbur dying. The second worst thing is going to be Technoblade, Fundy. You're an orphan. You're being targeted by Technoblade.
I know. I get the fact that you're wearing an apron, but you don't have to butcher my feelings, all right?
Your daddy Wilbur is dead, all right? There's nothing
bad
about
that. Do you want me to quiver right here? Quiver and shake?
I just wanted
huh?
to...
You're kind of making me cry right now.
Oh my god. Give me a hug. Come on, man. All right, let's punch each other at the same time. Ready? That's a hug. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
I don't.
All right.
You understand what I mean?
Yeah.
You're a little orphan, so that means we have to destroy Technoblade.
Yeah, but we're not gonna throw the first punch.
He did throw the first punch. You're right. He definitely fucking did.
Okay.
Does that mean Phil is your grandpa?
I mean, yeah.
The plot.
Hating on Grandpa Phil? Yeah, he could be my grandpa. You know what? Phil is my grandpa now, Fundy.
Mike, you don't understand here. Phil's an exception. He is all of our grandpa.
Anyways, Fundy, getting back to the topic, do you agree with these plans that Tubbo said? He has to throw the first punch. He has to make us mad.
Yeah.
I don't just agree, Quackity. I want to follow through. I want to break him down into tears and make him quiver.
I just really don't think that this is a good idea.
Tubbo, you have the last word. You are the president. We're not going to do anything without your approval.
Tubbo, I fully understand what you're saying. You've always been the person to see both sides of the story. But here's the thing. You're kind of wrong. You're kind of.
Hey, come on, Fundy. Hey, respect. Put a little respect on the
president. I respect
him.
Fundy, have you heard the expression "history is doomed to repeat itself"?
Yeah, I have.
Okay, well, what does this seem very familiar to? So, Schlack.
It smells like victory to me.
Schlack was in charge of Lamanberg.
Schlack
started a war against Wilbur and Tommy. We're now in charge of Lamanberg. You're trying to start a war against Technoblade. If we try to kill Technoblade, okay, is this what I'm saying?
Right.
If we try to go to war with Technoblade. It's not going to end well for either side. Technoblade's going to lose stuff. We're going to lose stuff. It's not necessarily going to fix the damage he's already done.
Listen to me, fellas. Fellas, this is going to take a long time. We're obviously not going to go to war with Technoblade in like tomorrow or something, all right?
Yeah.
But it's a process. What is in everybody's best interests?
Okay, it's in our best interest to hope that we don't have to fight Technoblade. We don't have to fight anyone. It's in our best interest to rebuild our nation, repair the damages, and then go from there.
And
we don't swing any punches.
Someone.
Yeah, we have the power and the means if we need to. But
right, and we probably are gonna fight someone.
Hopefully not.
We don't have to, but we probably are.
Tubbo, you gotta think big. Have you ever played Civ 5, Tubbo?
I have. I'm actually incredibly good at Civ 5.
Have you ever played Civ 5 and you're having a great time in your country and boom?
Man, Gandhi is really a maniac, huh?
Gandhi really is a maniac.
Gandhi is kind of crazy, isn't he?
Exactly. You know who's the Gandhi of Dream SMP? Technoblade.
Oh, and Dream. God. And Wilbur.
There's multiple Gandhis in the Dream SMP.
Fundy, do you have some food for me? I'm currently, like, starving.
Yeah.
I'm up here. I'm tearing down... I'm getting PTSD from this podium being here.
Alright. Hold on.
Thank you.
Pog, here's some food. Look, we can trust each other.
We can.
And now you need to trust me. Technoblade needs to die.
Not yet.
Okay. Tomorrow. We can work on that.
Yeah. Okay. Let me tell you something. Real quick, can everyone just meet me in the button room?
It was right there?
It was right here.
Under the oh, yeah.
How did we miss that?
Makes sense. Damn. Podium was first to blow.
We should cover this area in glass as a reminder that
maybe not.
We should never allow this to happen again.
Wait. Tommy Tubbo, fuck Eret. What did you do? Let's remove that ever. Okay. I don't think people need to know that about the president.
Tubbo, yeah. Speaking of, what's our anthem? What's the new Manberg anthem? Is it going to be the same or are we going to change it up? La Manberg. Listen, I was working under a crazy ass man, all right? You can't judge me for forgetting. Can Wilbur release the chords and the lyrics so I can at least learn it and just be a little patriotic?
I can do that. I can sing it like right now.
Okay.
All right, let's hear it.
Hello, Wilbur.
Oh, La Manberg. La Manberg. La Manberg.
Hey guys.
Hey Wilbur.
Hey Wilbur.
What's up, man?
How's it going? It's going good. I'm having a good day. How about you?
Doing great.
We're fixing up your mess with your orphan child.
Oh yeah, sorry about that.
I was gonna
say Quackity. It's hallelujah.
It's hallelujah?
Yeah.
Let me grab my guitar real quick, Wilbur.
Okay. How's rebuilding? It's quite nice being dead. I've quite enjoyed it actually.
I'm getting
my
guitar.
Being dead.
Yeah, there's a lot less responsibility, for sure. I've been taking it real easy, actually, Tubbo.
Have you?
Yeah, one of the things I've been working on my music, you know.
Oh yeah, how's the song coming?
It's good, you know, I've been writing my memoirs, my autobiography.
Autobiography?
Yeah, my time on the Dream SMP, you know. I've titled it A President's Curse, the story of Wilbur Sturt.
Oh man.
And back. Yeah. Back, fellas.
It's good.
Quackity, I'm backing you up.
All right. Wilbur?
You need to tune that.
No.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to Fundy.
Alright. That mine needs tuning.
Alright, now the guitar part, because I can only do this note.
Fundy, I've missed having you as part of our team, Fundy. You know, having my own son being on the enemy has been difficult.
You are dead.
Would you mind me coming and watching, you guys? Would you mind coming and watching?
Sure, you can come and watch.
Let me sing this anthem really quick.
Oh, I...
I wanna...
I gotta run this ball again now. Oh, don't get me wrong, I'm super dead.
Yeah, 100% dead.
I heard there was a special place where men could go and emancipate the brutality and tyranny of their rulers. Well, this place is real, you need not fret. With Wilbur, Tommy, and Erect, a very big and not blown Lamanberg. My Lamanberg. My Lamanberg. My Lamanberg. It's Lamanberg.
Nice!
Damn!
Yeah!
Oh my god! Woo! What an excellent country we have here, fellas!
Yeah!
Maybe we come up with a second verse now, guys.
Okay. Let's talk. Make the verse. Make the verse based around the destruction of one's great country, rebuilding its walls and prosperity. Write two more verses. It's gonna be crazy.
All Wilbur songs were ghost written.
Oh wow, you really are looking ghostly, big man.
Wow, this really did leave a mark. Did you get all the TNT?
No, I think under Jack's house there's still a lot.
I'm pretty sure it's still around.
Did I do this? Is this me as well?
Yep, that's also really? You.
You did all of this, Wilbur. Well, what are we gonna do with all this, Tubbo? This is
we're gonna get rid of the water, I guess, right?
Well, the water is mostly gone.
Yeah. I'm thinking first up, we need to make some kind of presidential, like a new podium.
We could turn this over here into the official White House. This could be the official White House where you live and all your cabinet works from, Tubbo, right here. And we can put the podium.
There's one issue with that big.
Wait, it's actually
outside the border.
You know what we could do? We could do this as like five movements, place a lot of our army here, and just expand our border automatically.
No. That is the dream. Would not like that.
Tubbo, listen to me. I put my heart and soul into this building, and I really do not.
Okay, in that case, we'll use it. It needs to be patched up a little bit.
It does need.
Yeah, we're gonna have to work on that.
Okay.
All right, what about the podium? We need a new placement for the podium because that's just gonna give Tubbo PTSD, so we can't put it over there.
Yeah. I'm thinking, what if we build like a floating island?
We could. What about here? In between the White House and that massive building, it's gonna look very formal and very professional. When you walk in there, you talk to everyone down there, and there's a huge building in the White House, and you're in the middle talking.
Hey, Mr. President, can you come over here? I was thinking, you see this crater? Yeah. What if you made just like topsoil over the top, like flat area that you want, and then you use chains to connect it so you always leave the crater there, and it's like a floating platform over the crater, and it just, and make it look natural, like make the platform look all like ragged around the edges where it connects, and so then it you know, it's like a solemn reminder. Tubbo, I wanted to say, look, I feel like I need to say it to you especially.
Okay.
I actually wasn't intending to blow up Tubbo's Lamanberg. I was going to be honest, I wanted to blow up Tommy's Lamanberg.
Okay.
Well, you kind of fucked up there, didn't you?
I made Tim president, and then I was going to blow it up as more sort of a testament to his reign, but then he gave it to you. And I just want to say, I think you're a good leader.
Oh, thank you, Wilbur.
I think you'd be fine. I'm gonna say now, I'm sorry what past Will did. I promise you, I'm a different man. I'm nothing like past Will. I'm Ghost Will. Ghost Will, hey baby.
Tubbo, do keep in mind these compliments. These compliments are coming from a ghost who went to hell.
Go slower. So you want a little property?
Well, yeah, just an area so I can build myself a little house. It doesn't need to be big.
I don't even need a door.
I can go through walls. I don't even need a door.
Wilbur, yeah, I mean, you could build it in the old White House area.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah.
We go with that, fellas?
We hold no grudges.
Yeah, I'm good with that. I'm good with that.
I'd absolutely love to. Thank you.
Fair enough.
I kind of want to build my house right here, fellas.
I say we should probably, you know, work on the massive gaping crater.
Can I have this and you have up there?
Wilbur, I'm not going to argue with a dead person. I'm not gonna argue with a guy who went to hell, quite frankly. To be honest with you.
I mean, yes. Yeah, this means this is my area.
President Tubbo, who do you give this piece of real estate to?
Well, Fundy's also an option.
Okay, so here's what I'm thinking. Okay, well, Big Q, up here, you helped build the original White House. I mean, if Wilbur wants down there, wouldn't you appreciate it more if you could have the original land of which the White House
is? This land gives me PTSD. But you know what? You have the last word, Mr. President. What are we gonna do with this land dispute?
Why can't you guys just terraform this area into an estate where you all live?
Yes, but it's more the
spot. It's like having a creator house.
That spot on the corner is
like... I like my own place, you know.
Big Q, how badly do you want the spot on the corner?
Wait, what spot? Where are you standing right now?
Yeah, where I'm standing right now.
I can take this then. Okay, yeah, I'm done.
Well, now Wilbur has nowhere.
Everything back that I said, try to play that. No, I'm okay with this.
Okay, wait. So if you want the one specifically on the corner there, Wilbur, why don't you have like this one here? Like, because it's close.
I'm getting spruce right now, but I'm happy to pick whatever.
Okay. Wilbur, you could live with... You want to live with me, Wilbur?
No, thank you.
Wait. So where are you going to live, Will?
Right here.
Okay, I can live here then.
Yeah.
Right on the edge.
Well, you're so clean. You're so clean. You're so clean.
Oh, God!
Oh, my God! He went to hell again! He went to hell!
I just dug a bit of the soil up, and there was just four creatures.
He's back.
Canonically, I can't actually die now. It's quite good. I'm canonically immortal.
Wait. Are you just claiming the spot now, Quackity, or?
Yes.
Okay, that's good.
Hello.
Welcome. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Hello, nice to meet you. I'm dead.
He is actually dead in the story.
Yeah.
So is the plan to fill this all in?
No, we're gonna build on top with like houses on stilts.
Your armor is very vibrant. It slightly hurts my eyes.
Who's
fine?
That's true. I'm so unused to seeing diamond armor.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not mine. I kind of stole from Merit.
Thief?
You're a thief and you're in our nation?
Oh my god.
No, technically he gave it to me. I did steal the shield, though. That I did steal.
I think maybe we should put the podium in the same spot. It's a good spot. It's under the, like, because you guys are the cabinet, bar Wilbur. It's, like, underneath the cabinet. I feel like it's a pretty good spot for a podium in general. Okay, well, I'm going to get some wood while you guys do your thing.
Oh, a massive hole!
Tubbo, where you at, brov? We need to go and see Tubbo. As the first agenda. Our president, might we add? The fuck? Boba? What the fuck is... This is the ninja area. Why is he...
Song, you're a firework.
No, I was actually going to fire firework.
Around him, he's gonna...
Wilbur? Guys, why is Wilbur all gray and shit?
Because he actually went to hell twice.
Yeah.
Tommy, I'm an orphan.
He's seen Lucifer two times.
Yeah, the thing is, Tommy, I survived it. I survived a huge TNT blast, but then my father stabbed me with a sword and killed me.
Really, took one for the team.
Cool.
I thought you knew this.
Yeah, no, but you're all grey and shit.
Yeah.
Where are you?
Hell, decks of hell.
There are like five people here. You're really grey. Well, hello.
Hello, everyone. Nice to meet you. After all.
Nice to meet you.
Tubbo, could I see you for just a minute or two?
Okay, sure. VC4.
Tubbo.
Yeah.
I need to take you to my base. Tubbo. People don't seem to think that I trust you. People thought I was the traitor, and I heard that you and Big Q were actually, you actually said red and white sus.
No. We said pan one.
What does that mean?
Public enemy number one.
So you thought I was a public enemy?
No. You were just being the most suspicious before the war. But
how was I suspicious? How was I suspicious?
Well, we had a whole list of things you'd done, which was a little bit off.
Here's the thing, what I kind of clocked is, I think now that we're going into the final stages now, the last war, and I don't know if it'll be in a year's time, or in a week's time, or whenever, but it can happen any time, the final war for the discs. And Tubbo, yep. I need not just the people, not just everyone, but you to know that I trust you.
Aw, thank you. I trust you too.
So I want you to keep this in your ender chest. So you know, no matter what, whoever says I betrayed you, whoever says anything, it's bullshit. This is a token, Tubbo.
Oh, actually, I also do have to give you gold ingots as well.
Why?
I'm very full up in the yield ender chest.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good. That's good, because I'm not. Did you know Dream actually blew up all of my things yesterday?
Yeah. No, I was wondering why we didn't actually go and pick them up.
Yeah, I thought about that, and now I have no things.
I think it was just not the moment.
Yeah, Tubbo, the thing is now,
I am
poor.
Yeah.
Anyway, can I say we go back and speak to the other fellas, because I heard you were doing something against the blade. Also, look,
no,
Tubbo.
No, we're
look,
not.
Look, yeah, look.
What?
I can live back in my home now. I don't have to wear armor. I can farm primes naked. Naked primes. Yes!
Naked
it's
primes!
It's all I've ever wanted was naked primes.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
So I gave Tubbo one of my discs.
Yeah.
So he knows I'm a real one.
Tomash,
hello,
Tomash.
My friend.
Tommy, check this out. Come with me, Tommy.
What the hell?
As a sexy Terry of state, I want to...
Wait. Tomo, you made Big Q the secretary of state.
He's the secretary of state.
I'm the secretary
of state.
What is
the sex-o-terry?
Do
you need to go on the list?
He's on the list.
No, he's on the list.
He's already on the list. Yeah.
He's on the list.
Technoblade, we're going to do something to Technoblade, right?
He's a faithful
Minecraft
YouTuber.
No, we're not going to shoot the first punch.
Technoblade is not going to...
Oh, my God, blood on your show, Big Q.
It's Apron. I'm a butcher, Tommy. We're all going to butcher up Technoblade.
So
Not yet. We're gonna let the land heal.
You're the sex-o-terry.
No,
that is so
no,
weird.
The sexy Terry.
Oh. That doesn't make it any less weird.
Hello, guys. It's me, Terry the Butcher.
Terry, do you
happen to have any spare iron or anything that you can give me?
How much iron do you need?
I have
Jesus
nothing.
Christ, that's embarrassing. You know what I could do right now? I could completely just end you, Tommy.
He's the vice president. What are you talking about?
I'm the vice president.
You threatened the vice president. It's my first day. Literally anything you can give me, because I have nothing and I need to go and rebuild my home. Oh.
Right.
Oh. Okay. If you guys have no more iron, I need to go and
mine.
Fuck's sake. Oh my God. All right.
Hey. So. You know the plans that you had against the little Techno Blade, right? You know the plans?
Yeah.
I just harvested some potatoes. You know Techno loves potatoes, right? I just realized there are two drops that potato plants can give. You know what the second fucking drop is?
What is it?
Pick that up.
Fundy. Ooh!
What is that?
Fucking poison, dude! It's fucking poison!
Poison, baby!
We can literally just poison him!
Fundy, you're on board with this whole butcher thing, right? Tubbo is as well.
Tubbo, we need to convince him. He's not against it. He's open-minded. He's open-minded.
After this place is finished, we gotta build the army, all right?
We gotta build
the
army.
As a secretary of state, I am also the army leader, Fundy. But I also need someone that will help me get all this shit together. We gotta get our shit together, Fundy. Tubbo's a nice guy. He wants peace, but what he doesn't know is the reality of war. A guy who is an anarchist, who just hates government, he's gonna attack us soon again, and we can't allow that happen to
Tubbo,
our precious
Tubbo
land.
Just doesn't understand. What was Technoblade saying again? Do you remember? Violence is the only universal language. Techno is a little bit ridiculous and we need to take him down. He was right. Violence
you
is the
what?
Only option here. I'm excited to poison pigs.
Absolutely. Fundy, I'm gonna head out now. Fundy, high five. High five me.
High five. Hold on.
Okay, ready?
Three.
We will soon have butcher skins as well.
I'm excited. I'm fucking excited. Okay,
three, two, one.
Oh!
All right. Same time, baby. Let's go.
All right.
Hello.
Feels up.
Hi, man. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
So, okay, Phil, I've lost absolutely everything. And everyone's saying, apparently you have a lot of my things, Phil.
Yeah, so, like, I'm pretty certain I do have all your shit. Yeah.
So I don't have to be poor anymore.
Yeah, I could just log on and give you back. I don't care.
Where are you, Mr. Minecraft?
I'm currently in Techno's...
Are you mates with Techno?
Secret base.
Oh, I can come to it. Wait, can I steal shit?
No. No, I will stop you.
Are you siding with Pissno Blade?
Tommy. We took over a server together. You remember SMP Earth?
I remember the countless times you murdered me. Oh yeah, we had that war. Oh, I do remember that time you bullied me.
I didn't bully you. I merely helped Techno in murdering a child.
I am the child. I'm coming to the big cobblestone path Technoblade made across the ocean. Where are you? I'm at the Techno's farm.
Oh, I see you.
Fields of Minecraft!
Hi, Matt.
Give me things, please.
I have so much shit. Look.
Look.
You should probably.
No, watch this. Away.
Ah! You're dead.
Anyway, can I have my things, please?
Yes. So here's the armor that I picked up. Arrow, like these. Those. I got some like strength parts.
Mine.
I got normal shields. I have this.
Oh, that's Dream's crossbow that he gave to me, and then I used to kill him. Yeah. Okay. So are you with Techno, or are you? I thought you were gonna join us, Phil. I'm gonna be very disappointed if you go. You're with Techno.
I don't really want to pick sides yet.
Yeah, you prefer me. Most people
like
do.
Just hanging out and doing stuff, you know, playing video games, building things. When it comes to it, I don't know. We'll have to see.
Yeah, don't be an idiot. That's what I say. So, Phil, one of the things I need to do today is rebuild my home.
I saw Dream blow it up. I actually showed up like just in time to see that.
Yeah, I'm thinking. So, what I need now, I want lanterns, quartz, then naked logs. We need to get cobblestone, which I have some down here. I have so little things, Phil. It's really shocking. Let's tear down this statue with me. It's getting a little obnoxious. Oh, wait, Phil, we probably shouldn't destroy this.
So you're saying YOLO? What?
Thought it was a bit weird having a statue of me behind my house. Oh.
We've kind of already done it,
though. That looks weird now.
I mean, its memory will live on.
I want to make my house good again. I've got such a good plan for my house, and having a big statue of me behind it kind of throws it all off. Wilbur.
Hello.
Trying to get me a wife.
A wife?
Yeah.
Oh, your voice sounds broken as hell. Holy shit.
My voice is fine. I'm just dead. No, I'm just dead. Hi, Phil. Do you remember when you killed me?
Remember when you asked me to kill you?
Yeah, no hard feelings. I am dead now. And my voice is suffering from the death. But it's fine. I'm doing okay. How are you doing?
All right, I'm alive. It's pretty PogChamp. Is that why you're grayed out on the server? You just got like a little gray emblem?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Canonically dead. Brilliant.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did kind of blow up Lamanberg, so I did everyone a favor.
And then you stabbed me.
Yeah, you were literally being a terrorist, so I kind of...
Okay.
I've been thinking a lot about anteaters recently.
No, no, not the anteaters.
I've been thinking a lot about anteaters, Tommy.
Oh, here we go.
Have you been thinking about anteaters?
I haven't been thinking about anteaters.
No?
Why would I be thinking about anteaters? Phil, I'm literally going around destroying the cobble you're placing and filling in this dirt.
I'm breaking it when I come back down from my tree. Oh my god. You guys don't mind trees? Okay, if you actually chopped down trees properly, I wouldn't have to do this shit.
The fuck does that mean?
So many floors.
Oh, my name's Philzer and I have a wife and I declare how good you should do lumberjacking.
I am old. Look at this mess right here. This
it's going down soon. It's going down soon. It takes its time, Phil.
Yes,
time takes a toll of a tree. Time takes a toll of a tree.
I got rid of the logs that were connected to the leaves. You guys just leave shit everywhere.
I don't leave shit nowhere. I've never left shit anywhere. I
have,
honestly, and believe me, I've never.
Their bodies are far too long compared to the rest of them.
Yeah, what's that about?
Their tails are like, they look like another bit of them. I just think if I was a predator, I would eat the anteater with the tail first.
Yeah. I'm glad you're not a predator, though.
I'm not. I'm a herbivore.
A what now?
Uh-huh.
Herbivore.
No, herbivore.
Oh, I thought you said herbivore. I was like, wait.
No, herbivore.
What's a herbivore?
What is this?
That sounds silly. That doesn't sound real.
Just his voice threw me off.
What?
Wibble Soot's voice.
What's wrong with my voice?
It's definitely not the normal Wibble Soot I'm used to. I guess it's probably something to do with you being a ghost. Yes.
It's because I am dead.
Yeah, sorry for that.
If he dies, he's dead. You know, that's okay.
Yeah, it's fine. Canonically, I have seen the eyes of God and he's not real.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
What if he was real, though, but he was lying?
No, I'm just saying, all religion is wrong.
Please continue. Please continue. I'm interested in this.
Well, I died and there was no one there.
So, okay.
Someone just said that's racist. Okay, well, at fear of being racist, religion is real.
I actually think we shouldn't be talking about racists right now. After some thinking.
There are two things in this world that don't exist. Wives and religion. I would like to come back to life.
I like it more when you're killed off.
No, I prefer me being I appreciate what you're saying, but I wish to be real and alive.
You being dead is much more fun for everyone.
Please bring me back.
What's in it for me?
Well, then I'd be alive again.
What's in it for me?
I would like to say before my career is over on Twitter that genuinely you shouldn't joke about racism. Genuinely, unfortunately,
it's okay when Wilbur does
racists. We were joking about racists who are now gone. So
I'm placing down windows.
As long as they're.
They're so much funnier than the red people. Wow.
Oh, you're grey.
Wow, look at that.
Hello, Tommy. What? I'm back in joke mode now.
Oh, hello again.
What day is it today?
I don't know.
Help.
Help me. I'm please.
I am having a crisis.
I am in crisis mode. My home is looking splendid now. Thanks. Thanks, Phil.
Hey, Tubbo, I had this idea of poisoning Technoblade.
No, why do you all just want to kill it? Oh my god.
Look what's in my hand. Look.
No, he's wielding poison potatoes. He's wielding
It's a poison potato.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, wool would be good. Oh my god. A rich ghost. Did you steal it from hell?
Technoblade. Stole it from Technoblade.
Okay.
I also stole from Technoblade. I hope there aren't any repercussions.
We go a long ways with Techno. No repercussions at all. Shh.
Okay, there we go. I set up like seats for like speeches and announcements and stuff. I feel like that's it.
Is Fungi's grave still here? That better stay, right? That better stay.
I've got no idea. Probably.
This definitely needs to stay.
We now have two blocks of critical.
There you go.
A lot of people. Yeah.
You could use a compass on it.
I don't know where Tommy went mining. There's a bunch of iron in this crater.
You can't mine out the crater.
But it's meaningful, no?
Wait, Puffy, did you just replant the potatoes?
Yeah, because that's not Technos, that's Purples.
Oh, you want to farm poison with me?
Yeah.
Nice! I didn't know you were on it. Okay, alright. That's good.
Yeah, poison potatoes aren't gonna... Why are you all just trying to kill everyone?
Is it really killing if he's also gaining a potato?
Did you say my house?
True.
Yeah.
What do you think about my house?
Your house doesn't have any walls yet, Fundy, but it's coming along.
It's open concept. I like the breeze.
It's an open concept.
It's a good breeze.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Okay, what are we thinking for the platform which the people who watch the speech to stand on?
Glass panes to float everyone.
Ooh, that could work.
Are you not using wool? Where's the wool?
Wool's going on the roof, like the house. You said you're going to copy the house, so I'm going to do the same, but with the house opposite mine, can you use wool for the roof?
Oh, okay. Yeah, all right.
We should maybe take down the reverse coaster. It is.
Yep.
It is.
Yep. It's so disgusting, dude.
And
I hate it.
It is in Lemanberg land. Well, the origin is.
You want me to remove it?
Nah. We'll ask Tommy about it, because he has this weird attachment to it.
Hello.
What are we going to do with Pucktopia?
I guess you're dead, so it's really not your concern.
I don't think it... No, it's nothing to do with me.
Who's still...
Oh. You live... Yeah. I guess Technoblade just lives there.
That's pretty good, actually, because then we perfectly know when to ambush when we,
no,
give, when we
no,
give them
no,
flowers
no,
and bushes.
No. Why are you... Oh, Fundy, if you start a war, I'm gonna fire you.
You just finish a war, Fundy. Are you...
I wouldn't start a war. I would give him... I just said that. I just said I would give him like a nice bouquet or something.
Okay.
My house looks bad.
It's not bad.
It looks pretty bad.
It's just very flat, dude. It's very flat.
Yeah, I know. I just need to texture the front a bit.
My house is going to be real nice on the outside, but real ugly on the inside.
Wait. Do you have the trapdoors?
They're all in my home. Why is there trapdoors in my home?
I thought Tubbo didn't need them, so I was
Oh, you're
them.
So oh. funny.
No, and it you was just... a gift. Yeah, do you need them, Tubbo? I'll get them.
Yeah, I was thinking we could like put them at the back of the chairs or whatever.
That's okay. Funny clearly doesn't appreciate them, so I'll get them back.
I don't.
Did you just... Excuse me, sir. I have two things to bring up. Your house doesn't have a door. There's no entrance. And secondly, if you could...
Doesn't need an entrance.
Okay, that's fine. Do you have those trapdoors that I...
I'm busy.
I'm trying to think of what's the next best plan.
Tubbo, I got all of these trapdoors. Do you want them?
Yeah, please. Thank you.
How many times did
come
I ask,
Puffy?
Funny?
Come on, okay.
You know what?
Are you still on that? Come on.
I just thought we have to stay with the times. Now. We may as well.
Stay with the times. Man's building a house that looks like it's from 2012 Minecraft.
Okay, now well, that's mean. How I designed my houses. That was a little
Yours looks much nicer, Tubbo. It's because you're being mean, Funny. That's what you get.
Wow.
You're just being a little bit mean right now.
We should probably connect this little bridge here to the side so it's easy to get up and down. I want everything to be linked from now on. I want pathways in the Manburg. I'm really just using these trapdoors everywhere I can now.
Like could that. Do. I wonder, how does this look?
It's a little bit low, though. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah, it's a little low. It's because it has the same texture. I was trying to think if there's like another block we can implement into this. It's very sprucey.
Wait, do we have image on map now? We do. We can make a logo. And put
oh,
it on
yeah,
map.
Yeah, yeah.
Put the flag.
Yeah, yeah, we can actually make a proper flag now. If we can split it into two maps.
How does this work? Two map, okay.
Yeah, and then you just put a URL. It's been fun. I'm probably going to head off for the day, though, now.
Okay. Yep.
Bye.
Bye. I want to show you something real cool. I want you to stand down below and look at this giant wall. Hey, I dropped an item frame. Can you get it?
What? Down the side?
Yeah, no, down here.
Oh, yeah, I see it. There we go.
Yep. I need that. Oh. Place it by the last spot. Last spot. Okay. All right. Are you ready?
All right. Yes.
Yes! Yo!
That's adorable!
It's so big. It's so giant. Oh my god. It's giant. We should put bacon on it. Hold on.
Yes. Bacon.
Hold on. How do you remove them? There we go. Okay.
Oh, Will is about to die. Creeper's about to blow up his beautiful house. Wait, where does Techno live?
We should do this at his place.
Let's do it as base. Oh! Oh my god.
You know what we're gonna do? Jesus. It's not even, but I think.
Oh my god.
Technoblade? More like techno butt.
My chat's saying free netherite.
Yo!
Do I...
Free netherite? I mean
I don't have any netherite armor.
What is that?
Huh? What? What are you talking about, Tuber? Tuber? Well, I mean, I could have explained myself, but no, Tuber just leaves like a president does.